So we know that there have been concerns raised by the Muslim community to ensure that the vaccine is safe for them and appropriate for them. And the British Islamic Medical Association have consulted with Islamic scholars, and they've highlighted the fact that this vaccine, it is safe, it is appropriate for Muslim people to take, as well as the fact that the vaccines do not contain any animal products.